What killed the dodo bird? The cultural significance of the dodo bird is enormous, used in everyday language today to signify someone who is oblivious or just plain dead. The dodo bird is the most famous extinct animal to, well, die. But how much do you really know about this flightless feathered fowl? The dodo bird lived in the Mauritius island off the coast of Madagascar. The species is believed to have eaten fruit, and without mammals or human contact, and with a large population of birds, these flightless fellows just lived their lives. The first recorded point of human contact was 1505, when Portuguese sailors stopped on the island. It quickly became a pit stop for any spice trade ship, and with each dodo bird weighing in at 50 pounds and being flightless, the species became a welcome source of meat for hungry sailors. Later, the Dutch used the island as a penal colony, such as England with Australia. The ships brought pigs and monkeys and unwelcome rats. They preyed upon the eggs of the dodos, and they brought the population down even more. After 100 years of human contact, the dodo bird was a rare sight. The last dodo bird was killed on 1681. The tale of the dodo and his fall is well documented, but, notwithstanding, there are no complete specimens. We've only collected fragments and pieces. Scientists noticed something on the island of Mauritius. There was a tree whose seeds had not germinated in 300 years. Researchers found that the dodo bird ate the fruit of the tree, and only by passing through the digestive tract did the seeds become active. This tree species has been saved through the use of the domestic turkeys, but the dodo tree is a stark reminder of what happens when species reach the extinct list.